The curbside pickup module in Evergreen can help facilitate contact-free pickup of library materials. It adds a new staff interface for managing the staging and delivery of items that have been scheduled for pickup. It can also be configured to allow library staff or patrons to schedule appointments for patrons to pick up their available holds. Before using this module, there are a few things to keep in mind to help your library determine how you might use it for curbside pickup services. Curbside pickup is an optional feature, and it is disabled by default. Curbside pickup is also an extension of the existing holds functionality in Evergreen. In order for an item to be eligible for curbside pickup, a hold must be placed on the title. After an item has been captured for a hold and is marked as available for pickup, a curbside pickup appointment can then be scheduled. Curbside pickup can be used alongside regular hold pickup in the library. Curbside pickup can be an option that you offer your patrons in addition to regular pickup inside of the library, or it can be the primary pickup option depending on your library's current service plan. This module also assumes that the library will have at least one staff member assigned to managing curbside pickup throughout the day. And another important thing to note is that this module can accommodate several different workflows depending upon how your library decides to implement curbside pickup. It does not prescribe a specific workflow for curbside pickup, but it does provide an interface to help facilitate the staging and delivery of items, as well as communication with patrons surrounding the pickup appointment. If your library decides to use the curbside pickup module, one aspect to consider right away is whether patrons should have the option to schedule their own pickup appointments through their OPAC account, or if all appointment scheduling should be done by library staff on behalf of the patrons. We'll cover this and other configuration options in the next video on configuring curbside pickup in Evergreen.